Meow.
Go fast.
"20 minutes ago, an energy surge knocked out power across the entire Pacific Northwest. This needs someone who can figure out exactly what we're dealing with."
"You're not suggesting who I think you're suggesting."
"We have no choice."
"What the?
Are you in charge here?"
"Yes, I am."
"Nope! Wrong! I'm in charge!
Allow me to clarify. In a sequentially ranked hierarchy based on level of critical importance, the disparity between us is too vast to quantify. Agent Stone?"
"The doctor thinks you're basic."
"Listen, pal, I don't know if you realize
who..." "I'm sorry, Major. What was your name?"
"Benny."
"Nobody cares!" "SFPD!"
Meow? Come on.
"Okay, pal, I want answers.
Basically, it looks like I'm gonna have to save your planet."
"Oh, is that all you got?"
"No, but thank you for asking."
Uh-oh.
"Whatever this creature is, our job is to secure it, neutralize it, see what makes it tick."
"I took 9 million steps today."
"Stay in there and be quiet."
"How much longer? I can't breathe in here."
"Do you have your child in that bag?"
"No. I mean, yes, it's a child, but it's not mine."
"It's not your child."
"It smells like body spray in an old ham sandwich.